Cybercrime, cyberterrorism, hacking, data theft. We all know those terms, but what do we know about them? We know it's become the biggest problem in our society today. In fact, each one of us in this room is affected by it one way or another. Our statistics show that every 60 seconds, large corporate companies in the financial, tech research, and government sectors are being attacked. Right now, your corporation is being attacked, leaving you exposed to data theft during transfers across networks. We at Syntec Industries are proud to have developed the latest in data couriers using advanced robotics with state-of-the-art machine programming. We call them SYNCs. SYNCs are designed to move large and sensitive data securely and discreetly as packages in order to avoid data being compromised online or via digital transmissions. We've installed the latest in data encryption algorithm during transportation of your data package. These machines are built with core functions, including protecting its client's data package. We live in a world where data theft goes further than just hacking networks.
How long has it been active?
We're closing in on 24 hours.
What's the damage?
It's already shut down London, Paris, and Tokyo.
Damn. How did we miss this?
Pull up the international projections.
No, that's impossible. It virtually doesn't exist. If it did, we'd know about it. Our surveillance network could pick it up.
Well, somehow it managed to get past us undetected.
This thing is offline. Agent Jones, I need you to pull me up every courier, parcel delivery activity over the last 24 hours. Any hard drive, storage media, anything that's been linked to an offline transaction, understood?
Yeah, I'm on it.
Tactical teams are en route to possible location. T-minus 1 minute. Target is suspected of being in possession of a Cold War cyber weapon.
Get off the fucking bike! Now!
This is now the agency's top priority. This is our only priority. I want to know about every data traffic, transaction, communication that this thing has gone through. And I wanted to know 24 hours ago.
It will not stop. It won't give up. It will do whatever it takes to get to that destination.
Thank you. I'm so glad you really liked it. Thank you.
Wish you the best for your company.
Dr. Sarah Kaminsky? I'm Agent Jenkins. This is Agent Lopez. I need you to come with us right away.
Sure.
Yeah.
We believe one of your sinks is carrying a deadly weaponized package.
That wouldn't be possible.
Well, it's possible, Dr. Kaminsky, because it's happening. I need you to tell me everything you know about the sinks. The routes, their drop points. We need to know everything.
Shut down all active sinks in the field. Yes, override all protocols. Shut them all down now. What do you mean you can't locate it? Have you tried this tracker? One of our sinks have gone flying with delivery. How did this even happen?
Your company's been compromised.
Aerial drones have been deployed to last known location.
Your aerial drones are useless. The sinks are designed to travel undetected.
And track it down the old-fashioned way. Street by street, building by building, we put out APBs, we block off every exit out of the city. Even a machine's gonna run out of juice at some point.
You created those sinks. Is there anything you can think of? Anything at all that may help stop the sink from reaching its destination?
It won't stop. Its sole purpose is to keep on going until it delivers that package to its programmed destination. It's what it was built for.
Watch Dust. Like this video. Subscribe for new visions of the future every week. It is the business of the future to be dangerous. Your future is dust.